So I'm gonna get the bottom part so you guys can see how it's done. I'm gonna put a little bit of fierce in there. Now for this figure eight, being like an S pattern, the section's right here. I am gonna use a little bit of fierce. And I'm gonna use my two fingers as my tool. So, yes, as my tool, yes. There's a figure eight right there. You guys see it?
Show it again. One more time.
So now I'm gonna let it go. I don't wanna make it too tight, because if I make it too tight, it's gonna be too hard to get it out. There's your figure eight. I'm gonna get the foil now. Now these foils are reusable 50 times. When you buy the iron for $159 today, you get the foil for free. You also get the free product. I'm gonna put the foil, the hair between the foil.
Wonder if you can use regular foil.
I am going to close each end. So now the max for the heat is going to be on the hair for 10 seconds. Now her hair is a little coarse, so we're going to leave it on for 12 seconds. 12 segundos. Well, ladies, you guys have an Instagram? If you follow me, I'll give you a little pretty bracelet. So please follow me. Do you want a bracelet?
Sure, hold on. Bracelet? I'll give her the product.
Leave it on for a couple of seconds. Now we're gonna pin it up. But I'm gonna do while this is cooling off, I'm gonna do a nice beautiful curl. Right about here. I am gonna do a nice pin curl. There it is, right there. I'm gonna get the foil and I'm gonna just cover it up. It also has these two gadgets on top. Close it up one side and close the top side. Her hair is a little thick, so you want to kind of secure it a little bit. You want to close the sides a little bit too. Now the heat is at right now at 410. I'm going to leave it on for 12 seconds since her hair is coarse. If her hair was more a little more fine, you want to leave it on for 10 seconds max. You want to leave these foils on the head for 7 minutes. If you do the last foil, you want to leave it for 4 minutes and take everything out, and you have a nice beautiful set. So this is the curl right here. We're gonna finish the top one now. We're gonna let it loose. This is the figure eight. And if you wanna feel the foil is still go warm. There's your figure eight. I just did. Okay? So all I'm gonna do is just kind of peel it out. Comb it out a little bit with your fingers. There's your S pattern.
Gorgeous.
Beautiful, right? All I use is this right here. And if she doesn't like it, I can go back with it and just flat iron it, make it straight. And I'm gonna show you that right now with the curl. Now I'm gonna show you the curl that I just did right here. This will be the second look with the same iron. Now I wanna reuse this foil. You can be reusable. Just put it down. Kind of let it loose. And there's your curl. There's two curls with the same iron, two different looks, the way you said it. Now I'm gonna show you the iron right now. You can even use it as a flat iron. If she doesn't want this anymore, we're gonna get the flat iron and just get it and just go over it. She just got an important phone call. She needs to leave. She has no time. And just go over it, the curl, same spot. And it makes the hair straight. That's it. You guys like it? Pretty easy, right? Would you mind if I let one of these people practice on you? Does anybody want to practice hands-on?